More than 200 monarch butterflies have been gathering at Lincoln Park in Alameda. A viewer sent us these photos. It's a welcome sight after vandals destroyed the monarch butterfly garden a few months ago in the Gene Sweeney Open Space Park. Monarchs play a big role in nature. They are officially classified as endangered by the International Union for Conservation of Nature.